We were trying to land in a thunderstorm, and we couldn't make it. The plane tried taking off again, gaining altitude, but one big guam tree clipped our wing. It took that wing straight off of the plane. We inverted and dove straight down into to the ground from the tops of the trees. The only recollection I have is that I thought, I hope they find my body. That's all I can remember. And then everything went blank.